One thing that is driving me nuts today is the fact that people are walking around with no coats on. Mind you, it is 12 degrees in Michigan today. Not only that, the wind is whipping, so I know it's all a bit of negative. And people walking around with no clothes on? Are you crazy? What is your skin made out of? Teflon? If I did that, my body would look like, you remember when Sub-Zero used to jump out of, and his body would just be frozen, just stuck there? That's how I'd be, just stuck in the middle of the street, like...